Nettis has advanced on Juron Castle. The Ashenclad will not be able to hold this time.
We must find the Inheritor before Ettis does.
Here, of all places.
We must hasten. Awaken the Inheritor.
Now, we must go.
Is there no end to this?
must clear the path.
For Lord Atis!
Destroy the Ashenclad! This way. We will band together to prevail.
The Inheritor to the Talking Isle. We'll buy you time.
You've arrived. Tap the quest tracker to accept. Tap the accept button. You've waited for so long, in hopes the relic would soon choose a new master. However, in order for the ritual to succeed, Cedric will train you properly. Drink this acceleration. Open your bag. Try this acceleration. Tap here to add the acceleration. Don't worry if you're overburdened. Tap the quest tracker to automatically move to the next location.
Can I help you? You must be the so-called Inheritor she asked me to train. The mighty Inheritor needs training? Tap here to auto hunt. have you done rollicking around in the forest? No. You clearly need much more training. If you want a chance, tap here to use health potions automatically. Now let's see if you can defeat some bugbears. Tap here to adjust the camera settings. Tap here to teleport. Now tap the confirm button. It's time to see if you truly are an inheritor. Leah is going to perform the relic ritual. There's an incense used. Open your bag. Try using this skill book. Open the skill window. You can add skills. Tap here to add skills to the quick slots. If you drag this skill down to the quick slots, you can use it automatically. The skill you have just learned has saved many lives and ended many others. So long, Leah's been waiting.
Been waiting. Let the relic ritual begin. Bow in respectful prayer to the Einasod statue. Relic has chosen you as inheritor.
I see your ritual was a success. You're in great company, among many others who've inherited the same power. Tap here to use soul shots. This island for ages. But now... Return to me. And I'll teach you more. You need to be able to control your power freely, even though you've been chosen as an inheritor. Tap here to open the shop. Tap the class card. Tap here to see the precautions. Scroll down to read the precautions. When you finish reading, close the window. Purchase it with a diamond I gave you. The choice is yours. Embrace the power or surrender it.
I hear you completed the ritual, and now you've got stars.
Perhaps you were chosen for a reason,
like how we go to the Talking Meadows, get rid of some kobolds.
Done romping around, inheritor? Are you ready for a new mission?
I
suppose you've made some progress during your time here. Nothing else, you're still alive.
By Kane's words, you two would reunite when... Until then, I will give you an Agathion in your bag. Use this Agathion card. You can tap here to open the Agathion window. Tap on the Agathion you just acquired. Summon to bring forth the Agathion. You're ready now. I know it.
And off we go!
We need to reclaim the Age of Abundance that was stolen by Etis. In the face of darkness, do not fear. The blessing of Aina Sod will keep us safe.
Don't you know the Lord's wounded? All of Gludio's in chaos right now.
The Lord needs his rest. He can't be bothered by a simple aspirant. The task is simple.
Equip your new gear as soon as you get it. Open your bag and tap the gear twice to equip it.
Challenge, I'll let you join my mercenaries. As long as the seashore is at peace, you may join the next operation. Better than I expected. Since you're doing so well, I have another job for you.